let us now get ready to behold the union, the marital union, the making of a covenant that shall happen between Charles and Kenesha. I charge you both that the vows that you make this day are sacred and recorded in heaven. Your lives hereafter here are bound together.
Watch me, caught up in the light, I'm falling, tripping to
the... He's one of the most kind-hearted people that I've ever met in my life. So selfless. I mean, you need something, she's there for you. You can count on her. You can have ups and downs, and she'll call you right in that moment when she needs you.
Charles, I do want to say you have really proven to me the man that you are, and I thank you for it. You are, first of all, a man of God. That's what's needed in lives today. And I thank you for helping Kenesha be the woman that she is.
Sunrise, perfect on your face, talking all night, memorizing ways you feel right, fit in the place so.
I, Charles Taylor,
according to the word of God,
according to the word of God,
leave my father and mother, and join myself with you, Kenesha, to be a husband to you, Kenesha,
from this moment forward,
we shall be one.
I, Kenesha,
according to the word of God,
submit myself to you,
to be a wife to you,
from this moment forward,
we shall be one. At this time, Charles, you may kiss your bride. Now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Charles and Kenesha
Charles, and I'm so happy for you, and I'm happy that you have found a second love in your life, and I just pray that God will lead both you guys closer and keep your love intact. I love you.
Very happy and excited. I'm just happy to see my sister happy. Thank you, Charles, for being happy. Great entrance. You make her smile. I know she wouldn't do this if she didn't love you. Trust me.
Just like to say cheers to the Taylor family, wishing you a life of prosperity, happiness, right, and continue that passion and love. Cheers, cheers, cheers.